Thanks, Griffin. The Biltmore Estate, which was hit hard by Helene, has now set a reopening date. The company announced today that the plan is to reopen on November 2nd, which is just in time for the holidays. Though trails and the Outdoor Adventure Center will remain closed until further notice. In a Facebook post, the company says, quote, "Thanks to the incredible work of so many generous people, recovery is happening all around us."